na boa. Pronto. Não
estou
ninguém, não estou ninguém.
Não,
não
quero fazer isso no YouTube. Ah, não está nem aqui, não.
Ok. Let me teach you a little bit. Because this is going to definitely
go into the
Hey, sir?
Yeah?
Did you find out the answer to my question about the lead roof?
About the...
Lead roof?
No, I haven't.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't so very full on that process.
I'm going to do the smoky 4x.
So, stay with my hands up.
I'm going to go, it's 1.6.
It's not that stable.
Distance here. Am I doing the right question? That's about X there, and that's 1.4 there?
Yeah, that's right.
I did this two ways on the board last time.
I said,
I'll work out what speed is going there, I'll work out what speed is going there, and it's slowing down at a uniform rate. This is going
actually
through
really
1.8, 1.6, 1.4, 1.2. You're happy with the fact that it's constant acceleration? It's constant acceleration. When I work out that distance and divide by time, I'm working out the average speed for that interval. It's just like, if I say I'm going to drive up to Iceland tomorrow night, and I leave Melbourne and I drive to Calder and I stop at Calder with Magnus and I get stuck there, you know, I drive to New Mates and there's a little bit where it's 110, so I can drive to 14. And I drive